welcome to the very first episode of Cooking Al Fresco. I'm Phil O'Brien.
And I'm Fran Jones, and we're coming to you live from the roof of the Hammerschultz building in beautiful New York City. I think I can see Connecticut from here.
Great joke, Fran. So, for those of you who don't know, al fresco is Italian for in the fresh air.
And that's where we'll be doing all of our cooking. So move over, birds, because it's our roof now.
Two for two on the jokes. Well, we've got a great show for you today. Joining us in a bit from the Food Network, Guy Fieri.
Today, we're talking ham hocks. So get ready to rock out with your hock out. Full throttle!
Great. But first, we're going to kick things off with a classic. Chicken parmesan.
Tell us more, Fran.
Well, fresh chicken is very important, but the real secret is in the breadcrumbs.
That's right. So we've got tons of day-old bread here. We're just gonna put this down and really get into it. So we...
Oh my God!
Oh, bird! Oh, they've come to reclaim their home! Oh, no! Just give them the bread!
Okay. Lot of excitement here on the first day.
Oh, yeah. The kids will like that on the YouTube.
YouTube.
Is everybody okay? Guy Fieri, you okay?
Looks like this show is for the birds. Relax, Tullios. I'm just messing with you. Hot dog!
Oh, Guy. Well, hopefully those birds have filled up on the bread, all right? So let's skip the breadcrumbs for now and move on to something a little safer, marinara sauce.
Good idea. Marinara sauce. Now, a lot of the jars that marinara sauce...
Ah, they're back! Oh, God! They're filling up our bread! What are they doing?
They're dipping the bread in the sauce!
They're dipping the bread in the sauce! You know what? No more food until we figure this out, all right? Let's just move on to our guest.
Sounds good. You still there, Guy?
Guy.
I sure am, you Tullios, and we're gonna do this Cajun style.
Oh, no!
They saw his hat! They must think he's a scarecrow!
No,
Guy,
no.
Get out of there, Guy!
The birds have taken Guy Fieri.
Call the National Guard. Guy Fieri is missing. Never mind.
Join us next week on Cooking Al Fresco when we will be canceled.